Now, but never mind, what a thrill it is to be here on the flagship show. And man, we have a massive night in store.
And I mentioned record-setting SummerSlam, the highest gross and most viewers in SummerSlam history, based in part on what this man did.
So, Minneapolis, what do you want to talk about? I think let's talk about one of your own. I think let's talk about a beast that had his claws sharpened here, that was educated here, that became champion here, the University of Minnesota's own, Brock Lesnar. I have had the privilege, I have had the honor, and I have had the misery of standing across from the beast and surviving Brock. That's one thing. What happened next, I could have never imagined. Take a look. I had a conversation with my mother, mi madre, this morning. I shared my shock at this exact moment. And she said to me, she said, "Dummy, don't you know what just happened? Brock Lesnar acknowledged you. After SummerSlam, I feel on top of the world. After SummerSlam, I feel like I could beat anybody in the world.